I can't use my fucking controller and play this shit.
It's time to blow out the candles. Remember to make a wish, honey.
That's my boy.
Very good.
Happy birthday, son. Did you see that, Dad? Man, they grow up fast. I bet you can remember my 6th birthday like it was yesterday.
Mary, could you please clean up? Lucius can help you with the dishes. He can stay up later this evening to play with his new toys, but in bed no later than 10.
Yes, ma'am.
Literally going to fucking bed at 10. Fuck out of here.
Get ready for bed.
Bitch, I told you. And I got no PlayStation out there, bitch. How the fuck do I move? Uh-oh. Dude, I'm playing on controller, nigga. Shit, I gotta go to bed, nigga. That's how you know it's evil. This fucking head jerk on the baby saddle.
The longer you keep getting under my feet, the longer this will take me.
Yeah? Fucking bedtime around here. Games all night.
Hello?
Yo, what's good, my G? Not my year, I'm gonna kill the bitch. Oh shit. She's done, nigga. Man, why is she so fucking ugly?
Put the pieces together. This all started years back with the arrival of a new life. Dante Manor was a place filled with darkness, and there were outward ambitions and hidden histories in that house. I tried to help. I should not have become so involved. But how these things unfold when we are thrust on the scene? Can't account for it all. For my part in these events, I waive responsibility. But it's there. It's a mark. A mark I should have noticed. At its source, at the center of it all, was the boy.
Lucius, there you are, and here I am, finally, face to face. Okay. It's okay. You can trust me. You know who I am, don't you?
Sure do.
I've come to speak to you about your calling, my boy. Each offering you bring me will make you big and mighty. It's a simple thing to do, Lucius. You can influence your future and become a master overall. But oh, so much to do, so much ahead of you. I have some things for the birthday boy, there on the desk.
Thank you, Master.
You'll need this notebook. It will help you on your journey.
Yeah. I have some things for the birthday boy on the desk. So much to do. So many things to do.
And look, a flashlight. This will help you find your way around at night. Go ahead, pick up your new toys and see how they work. Such a bright boy. Thank you. Now, Lucius, you need to do a little something. It is important that you are not caught. In the kitchen, you left the lock on the freezer door. You will need to get that padlock, Lucius, and hide it where nobody can find it. Otherwise, they will discover you. And believe me, you wouldn't want that to happen. Go now, get the padlock before the adults wake up.
That is nice.
Detective MacGuffin, what do we got here?
It looks like a cardiac arrest, sir. The woman collapsed in the walk-in freezer. This was probably caused by the sudden change of temperature. She was in her mid-50s.
Typical of women her age. Did you talk with the owner of the house?
No, sir. They're waiting for you in the kitchen.
How can something like this happen, Detective?
Was it a seizure of some kind?
We'll look into it, but it looks like a case of misadventure. I'd ask that you stay clear of the kitchen and keep staff away while we clean up. Just relax and focus on getting life back to normal.
Thanks, Detective. We'll try our best.
Smoking kills. Alright, who wanna tell me to go to bed tonight? I want some of that red juice, nigga. Andy White, so you know you get to talk.
Hi, Gene. Thank goodness you're here. Things are a mess. This could have real negative repercussions in an election year.
It's a private matter, and an unfortunate accident. The press will keep out of it. I've seen to that.
I could always count on you, Gene. Make yourself at home while I tidy up some papers. Just ring for Alistair if you need anything.
Take all the time you need.
Is next. It says, I can't read that. Father's colleague. Even this, my father sometimes pretends I hate Gene. When he smokes in the dining room, gives me a headache. Now he has to die. Okay. Yourself.
Don't worry, Lucius. Mary is now in a much better place, along with her husband.
Hey, Nancy.
Hey, I'm working here. This is not for children.
Can't you see I'm performing a delicate operation here? Why don't you go downstairs and watch TV or something?
Oh.
Try not to bother your father today, dear. Jean is here, and they have business to take care of. I know he can be a bit odd, but be a sweetheart and be polite to Jean. He is a guest in our house after all.
Dead. Lee, you Lee. That's just a bitch ass in this motherfucker. Oh my god.
Well, there you are, Lucius. Let me look at you. I believe you've grown since I last saw you.
You like one cigarette, you fucking done.
Oops. Well, accidents do happen. I'm sure it's all right. How are your lessons going? Stop creeping around, Lucius. You're making me nervous. Go ahead. I wasn't even watching it.
My boy reported 10 p.m. At Thomas Point Light, the air temperature was 60 degrees. The winds were from the east at 13 knots. The water temperature was 58 degrees.
The current time is 10:14 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time.
Well, there you are, Lucius. Let me look at you. I believe you've grown since I left. Whoops! Well, accidents do happen. I'm sure it's all right. How are your lessons going?
Have you cleaned up your room yet? I have told you 1,000 times, you have to clean up your room first. Have you cleaned up your room yet? I have told you 1,000 times. You have to clean up your room first.
Hello.
Did you remember to brush your teeth? Don't make me remind you again.
I'm working here. This is not for children.
Don't worry, Lucius. Mary is now in a much better place, along with her husband.
Thank you.
Try not to bother your father today, dear. Jean is here, and they have business to take care of.
Stop creeping around, Lucius. You're making me nervous. Well, there you are, Lucius. Let me look at you. I believe you've grown since I last saw you.
I know he can be a bit odd, but be a sweetheart and be polite to Jean. He is a guest in our house, after all.
How are your lessons going?
Don't worry, Lucius.
Mary is now in a much better place.
Try not to bother your father today, dear. Jean is here, and they have business to take care of.
Can't you see I'm performing a delicate operation here? Why don't you go downstairs and watch TV or something? Hello, boy.
Stop creeping around, Lucius. You're making me nervous. Well, there you are, Lucius. Let me look at you. I believe you've grown since I last saw you.
I know he can be a bit odd, but be a sweetheart and be polite to Jean. He is a guest in our house, after all.
How are your lessons going? Stop creeping around, Lucius. You're making me nervous. Have you seen my matches?
Smoke, nigga. Boom, nigga.
What can I say, Mr. Wagner? This is a real unfortunate series of events. Quite uncanny.
Gene was my campaign manager and a friend of the family for many years. I'll be lost without him.
I know this must be a difficult time for you, but we really must do an investigation here. I'll need to speak to your handyman about the gas leak. This shouldn't have happened. I had a feeling there was something weird going on in that house. I couldn't quite yet put the pieces together, so I took a step back for a while, let it brew. And after a few weeks, the call came in. Just when things were getting back to normal, there'd been another accident in that godforsaken house. It happened on a rainy day. I think it was Tuesday. The janitor, who was known to be quite the drinker, was fixing a bathroom in the Lower West Wing.
You be stealing all the alcohol and shit? Alright, let's go. Yeah, it's hot in here.
Hello, Lucius. Here we are again. You've been doing very well, haven't you? My, you make me proud. But I must teach you some of the more, let us say, subtle arts which you can use. You can train your mind to move objects at your will. Here, let me show you how. Very good. Thank you. Very good. Now you know what to do, my son. You must continue with your mission and bring me souls. Be careful, but show no mercy.
This time.
There you are. Did you sleep well? I must speak to your father about that handyman. I must speak to your father about that handyman.
Thank you.
There you are. Did you sleep well? Must speak to your father about that handyman.
guess there must be something wrong there. Let her go and check it out again.
I must speak to your father about that handyman. Thank you.
I hate to tell you this, Mr. Wagner, but it seems your handyman was drunk as a skunk. He was an accident waiting to happen.
I was going to fire him after the other incidents, but I just didn't have the heart. It's hard enough to keep the staff here with recent events.
You can't blame yourself. This might be the worst case of professional neglect I've ever come across. While this might explain the gas leak, it still doesn't explain the death in the walk-in cooler. The autopsy on the maid was inconclusive, but we're still working on the theory she had a poor heart or circulation problems and fainted.
Too heavy. there, little fella. I have a job for you. I need some gasoline for my lawnmower. Give me some. Hello there, little fella. I have a job for you.
Fetch me a bottle of 1933 wine. You can manage that, can't you? Be a good boy and fetch me a bottle of 33, would you? Be a good boy and fetch me a bottle of 33, would you?
Hello, grandson.
hope so.
You know I saw Jet and I think I'm home,
but if you know what that was.
That bicycle for Christmas, you need to start doing chores around the house. Take the garbage out, for instance.
Where the fuck is the garbage out, bitch?
Last night, I had this dream where I was burning alive. There's nothing I could do about it.
That's awful, man. It sounds like you're stressed. You know what relaxes me when I'm nervous?
Jazz, Bill. Jazz. You like jazz?
I'm kind of out of jazz, man.
Does that hurt the right stuff? Man, you really should really listen to it. It's very cool.
I'm sure you'd like it.
I'm just not sure where it is right now.
Have you seen it?
I left it inside the car.
Me
got a little dude. No, man. I haven't seen any tapes here. Maybe Jovita took it when she was cleaning.
Lost in the mailbox somewhere?
I'm not sure. I'd imagine they do.
Oh, hi, Lucius.
If you have some spare time, you can search for my band's cassette.
I would, but I have to wait till your father gets here.
Can you get me my tire iron from the storage room?
Thank you.
He just comes here once a week and gets paid twice my salary. What's so special about cutting up pigs? I'm sure I could do that.
Time to play with you, lad. Thank you.
Crazy suit.